All right.
You're live.
Hey there. Wow, it's strange to not have mics, but that's all right. Welcome, if you're there. Are we
Hey, everybody.
Yes.
We're doing acoustic today. Welcome to the boat. It's live from the boat with Scarlet Rivera, and I'm Steve Stafford. All the horns are going off right now because every night in the marina at 7 o'clock, everybody sounds their horns and in solidarity. Yes, indeed. It's a beautiful thing. All right. Well, welcome. We're glad you're here. Got some fun songs for you tonight. We're going to do a couple songs off of Scarlet's new CD. And just have some fun.
What do we want to do first?
I think we should do... maybe a little spaceman.
Oh, that's a great
something a little wacky and fun. And we're here to help y'all get a little relief from the craziness. That's why we're doing this. Plus, we love to play, you know. And so we're gonna start off with a fun one. This is called Mr. Spaceman. All right, are we ready? This morning with light in my eyes, then I realized it was still dark outside. There was a light coming down from the sky, don't know who or why. Might be those spaceships that come in the night, those big spaceships, they keep holding tight. They leave good footprints that glow in the dark, hope they get home. Won't you please take me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along for a ride?
I got it. Off a little crazy song there because just things are crazy out there, right? So there you go. That's all I have to say about that. Anyways, welcome again to the boat. We're here in Marina del Rey, California. Scarlet Rivera right here. I'm gonna play some fun stuff today. Let's see what else we got here on the docket. How about a little Irish tune? We could do an Irish tune.
That would go well with this Guinness.
Oh, that's right. Where's my Guinness?
I don't know.
Oh, my goodness, my Guinness.
Guinness is right behind you.
Blue Man Crew today.
He's got to get that.
Right there.
Oh, it's right behind me.
Oh, okay.
Snuck up behind me. You know, sometimes that Guinness sneaks up on you, if you know what I mean. Ah, cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
And Scarlet and I, we like
Happy St. Patrick's Day. Kind of late.
That's right. We like our Guinness, and we missed St. Patrick's Day this year.
Yeah, we did.
As did everyone else. So we'll do one for you right now and do a little St. Patty's Day thing for you. Should we do County Down, you want to do? Or you want to do Waxy?
Waxy.
Okay. We're going to keep it up.
Yeah.
All right. This song has a little thing about Guinness in it, so it's perfect. All right. Get rid of this real quick. I don't need that. And here we go. It's called Waxy's Dargle. And a Waxy is a candle maker, and the Dargle is the big ball, the big dance. So he's trying to get enough money together to go to the Waxy's Dargle.
Yes, by the Pogues.
That's right.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. I got from an old fishmonger. When the food is scarce and you see the hearse, you know you've died of hunger. What do you have?
I'll have a pint
with you, sir. And if one of us doesn't order, soon we'll be chucked out on the boozer. Woo! That one. That's a hearty one.
Yeah.
And like Scarlet said, Pogues made that one popular. We love the Pogues. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. We could do a little, maybe a little Moonlight.
Okay.
All right. This is a song, Americana tune by Peter Rowan, who's written some great songs. He wrote Panama Red and some other really good stuff. It's a great songbook, but this one's called Midnight Moonlight, and I'm gonna do it for you right now. And it goes like this, as they say. Oh wait, we gotta start off with the hold on. We haven't played together in a while, so
yeah, no rehearsal.
Yeah, no rehearsal. We haven't rehearsed. We haven't played together in months and months and months. So
unplugged.
It's loose and unplugged here and on the boat today. All right, so right, okay. In the moonlight, got it. In the moonlight, in the midnight, in the moonlight, midnight moonlight. Woo! If you ever feel lonesome down in San Antonio, make steel or Fargo, two nickels or a dime, call me on. I'll meet you down on the mission. We can say our prayers. And the Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we need. All right. Hope you enjoyed that one. How's everybody doing out there? Everybody hanging in there all right? It's all awful strange playing to no audience. You finish a song.
You don't hear anything.
It's a big audience.
Yeah. Although, yeah, a big audience, but not like in front of us audience. You know what I'm saying? But but we're doing it. We're hanging in there. We hope you are too. And here's a cheers to all the hardworking people that have been working through this whole pandemic, this whole damn panic. Here's to you. Especially nurses and doctors and things like that.
Essential services.
Yeah. They're the heroes for this one.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
And the fire department too.
Oh yeah.
They just put out a fire right down the bottom of my.
Oh really?
Driveway.
Oh really? Just went down there. Oh,
yeah.
Well, at least you weren't up in the top of Topanga and having a fire up there.
That's right.
You don't want one up there. All right. So you heard Scarlet sing the beautiful harmony on that song right there. A lot of you know her, of course, as a fantastic instrumentalist, but guess what? She has a new CD out.
Woo! New EP. It's called EP. All of Me, and it's my vocal debut as a full out front and center lead singer songwriter. And it's out now on both CD and vinyl.
Vinyl.
Yeah.
I love it. Oh, what's your friend that has the vinyl? Let's give him a
and
shout.
Mark in Minneapolis.
Hey, Mark.
We're saying hey. Because Mark had the first vinyl, ruby red CD, ruby red vinyl of mine.
Yeah.
Before I got it.
Pretty good job. Good work, Mark.
So we're going to do Dust Bowl for you, which is actually the single that got pulled off the record. And it's quite an environmental song. The lyrics kick off. About the Dust Bowl that happened in the 1930s, the first American environmental disaster that was man-made. And it kind of leads to the last verse of kind of up-to-date and current.
Right, yeah, from one catastrophe to another, yep.
Yeah.
Yep. All right, shall we do it?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Beautiful till a dust storm rolled away. It choked the life out of the land, turned everything to sand. The wind howled long, turned the day to blown away, blown away, blown away, and never, never, never gone back home. Looked on in mortal fear. They ran and gasped for air. The dust storm didn't care. Scattered dreams, precious memories. They were blown away, blown away, blown away. And never, never, never go back home. Thank you. as they disappear. Winds of change turn the day to night. They'll be blown away, blown away, blown away, and never, never, never go back home. Memories, don't let them be blown away. Lives and dreams, don't let them be blown away. Heart of the land, don't let them be blown away.
All right, all right. Very nice, very nice. Important song right there, my friends. Woo! Well, Kelly's our sound man. He's the Blue Man Crew.
Yeah.
Do we have anybody saying hello out there or anything, or just
just
cruising along? We can just keep going along. It's all right.
Yeah.
We're here to entertain us. Let us entertain you. How about
loving what you're doing?
All right. We could do a better time.
Oh yeah.
Do that one, or let's do.
Or.
Let's do Swallow.
Well, Linda, Jamie, everybody's loving it.
All right, cool. Cool.
Sherry.
We're casual. We're on the boat. Yeah, we're acoustic.
Yeah. A little unplugged. Acoustic.
It's a beautiful night in the marina. It's fabulous.
Really. The sun is setting. It's gorgeous.
Yeah.
All boats are around us.
Yeah. Let's do an Irish one, and then you can do maybe do Rider or Sacred or something.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's do another one. This is called You Couldn't Have Come at a Better Time. Where is this place we've come to? We don't know what to say. Other, but I'm frightened of that day. You met me in a barren place, took me to the hill. We were so good for each other then. I know we could be still. Better time. All right. Love that song. Couldn't have come at a better time. Beautiful one right there, my friends. All right. Hey, Kelly, can you grab that black notebook that's up against the
port wall in there? We had some requests for your CD and how they would go about getting it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, right.
I forgot to say, or the new vinyl, all of me on Spotify or Amazon, or you can also find it on my new website, which is ScarletRiveraMusic.com. So I'd be thrilled to have some new people coming on board with my new stuff, whether you're a Dylan fan or a new fan. I'd love to be hearing from you.
True. All right.
Scoot this way, like 4 inches.
I think,
yep, perfect.
So I think what we're going to do is, you want to do another one of yours right now? Should we just
we had a request for
it. Right, let's
sure.
do it. Let's do it. That's the main thing today we're doing.
Why don't we do the one called Sacred Wheel?
Sacred Wheel. I'm in.
All right.
Now, guitar players out there, remember, Roger, I just learned this one. So, but
you guys good on Guinness?
I think we are.
Oh, okay. No, I want more.
Oh, she's beating me in the Guinness tonight. Whoa. My goodness gracious.
Well, there it is.
That's good. Woo. That's fine. Woo.
Oh.
That's good.
Okay.
All right. Okay, so here we go. Well, I gotta get in tune. Hold on. I got boat tuning right now.
Yeah, we are outside, you know, in the elements.
Yeah, my tuner's not working so great, so I think we're good. Okay, here we go. Beautiful song. Sacred Wheel.
Thank you.
All right. All right, folks. Moving right along here. I'm going to do a song for you. A little instrumental song. We're going to show... We just showed off Scarlett's great voice there. Now we're going to show off her violin a little bit here for you. So let's do this. This is called... it's a little medley we put together, Irish medley. Road to Listu and Varna.
Yeah.
And the Swallowtail Jig. Here we go. Kick it off. Why don't you kick it off? Clapping along up on the balconies there. All right, my friends, what I'm going to do right now is I might just do a little song by a guy that you guys might have heard of. Scarlett may have played with.
Hey.
Okay, you definitely have heard of him and she definitely played with him. As a matter of fact, we got the new album just today. Bob Dylan I'm talking about, of course. Rough and Rowdy Ways, and I got a copy for each of us, and so we're going to be listening to that later on. But
yeah,
we're going to do a song for you off the Desire album. And if Lindsay's out there watching, out in South Africa, this is for you, Lindsay. We're going to Mozambique, shall we? All right, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay. Time in Mozambique, the sunny sky is awful blue.
I always liked that one. I don't hear that one too much. You know, there's all the other ones were so great on there, but I like that one. So that's off the Desire album of Bob Dylan's. One of his seminal albums, and Scarlet plays all over that. For those of you who don't know, a lot of my fans might not. I'm sure all your friends know. But anyway, and she, of course, toured with the Rolling Thunder Revue and was in the movie, the Martin Scorsese movie. If you get a chance to, I don't think you can even rent that, can you?
Oh, you can see it on Netflix.
Netflix.
Oh, it's on Netflix.
Yeah,
excellent.
Yeah.
Check it out, Rolling Thunder Revue, Martin Scorsese. Scarlet is very very prominent in the movie. And, you know, it's about that tour, and it's
amazing live footage. Fantastic.
Great footage, and it's a chunk of the history of rock and roll right there, you know. It really
Any
is.
Favorite tidbits?
the Hurricane that I played live is one of the best live versions that you'll see on that movie. And we also played in the prison where Reuben Hurricane was housed against his wishes.
Right.
We did two major fundraisers at the Madison Square Garden and the Astrodome. Kind of big places to raise money for his defense fund. And he finally got out of prison, by the way.
Oh, that's right, he did. He finally got that overturned after a lot of troubles.
Yeah.
And Bob certainly helped. All right, so, I'll tell you what. We love Bob. We also love...
37.
Okay. We also love the Grateful Dead,
yeah.
Who Bob actually played with. And I saw that tour. It was fantastic. And so we're going to do one right now that it's an old folk song. It's called I Know Your Rider, and the Dead did a great version of it, as well as a lot of other people. And you want to sing this one? Let's do it. Scarlet's going to sing another one here for you. And it goes like this.
I know your rider gonna miss me when I'm gone. I know your rider gonna miss me when I'm gone. Gonna miss your baby from rolling in your eyes. Lay down last night, Lord, I could not take my rest. Down last night, Lord, I could not take my rest. My mind was wandering like a wild geese in the west. I know your rider gonna miss me when I'm gone. I know your rider. Shine on my back door someday. The sun's gonna shine on my back door someday. March wind's gonna blow all my troubles away. I wish I was a headlight on a
ship.
All right. Beautiful old folk song right there. I know you're a writer.
Yeah.
We're just having a good time out here on the boat. It's so beautiful, though. I wish you could see the sun setting right over here. Maybe we'll turn the camera around a little bit later when it's a nice part of the sunset. We're getting there.
Yeah.
All right. Well,
the wind is blowing. It's got a beautiful sea breeze.
Yep. Oh, I got an idea. We're both animal advocates.
Yeah, man, we are.
We both love animals.
Yeah, we do.
And so why don't we sing about them?
Oh, I'd love to sing
about
them.
Let's do that.
Yeah.
All right. This is a song called All God's Creatures Got a Place in the Choir.
That's true. They do. True.
Yep. And so take care of those animals out there.
Yep.
Let's see if I can remember this one. Oh, yeah, here we go. And all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing high, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Some put on the bottom where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and groans with a big to-do and the old cow just goes moo. Dogs and the cats, they take up the middle where the honeybee hums and the cricket fiddles and the donkey prays and the pony neighs and the old gray badger sighs. Oh, all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Woo! Bottom where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and groans like the big to-do. And the old cow just goes moo. Dogs and the cats, they take up the middle where the honeybee hums and the cricket fiddles and the donkey prays and the pony neighs and the old gray badger sighs. Oh, all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Woo! And the fox and the grizzly bear, the grumpy alligator and the hawk above, the sly old weasel and the turtle dove. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Come on, all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Woo! 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 For all you animals out there, yep. I speak fluent animal.
I do too.
You probably do too. Yeah, yeah. Some of us do. And I talk to the animals. I love that. The original Dr. Doodle is so great. All right. Let's see. I think we could do. Another Bob. Oh, by the way, Scarlett's sporting her Heaven's Door button. It's upside down.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah, this is Bob's new whiskey, by the way. It's called Heaven's Door Whiskey.
That's right.
And there's a number of very fine vintages and blends for you to enjoy.
That's right. Yeah.
Check out.
And I did, and I can tell you, it's very good.
It knock your head off,
yeah,
actually.
Yeah, it's good and potent.
In a good way.
Yeah. It's like a Bob Dylan song. It's very robust and full of life.
Yes.
All right, so which one should we do? I'll let you choose. We could do Heaven's Door, since you were in that. Or we could do I Want You, the one we did earlier.
Well, in honor of the whiskey, why don't we do Heaven's Door?
Let's do that. I think it'd be great with the sun going down.
Yeah,
let's do that. And the sirens in the background and everything.
Oh, boy.
Welcome to the marina and 4th of July weekend here. All right.
We're hoping for a heavenly thing, though.
Heavenly?
Heavenly.
Yes, we're hoping for a heavenly weekend. All right, my friends, you all know this one. Sing along at home. Beautiful song, of course.
By the way, we used to play this live every night as an encore on Rolling Thunder Revue.
Ah, excellent.
for anybody who was out there in the audience, you'll know that.
We're going to wait till the siren passes.
Yeah.
In the meantime, I'll try to catch up with Scarlet on my Guinness here.
Yeah, you're lagging behind, I must say.
Why don't we take a quick look at the sunset?
Let's take a pause right now.
We'll swing around.
Watch your cord there, brother. Whoa. Nothing like a nice siren in the background for a beautiful sunset. Oh. That's crazy.
I hate that sound,
yeah.
And fire trucks too.
Yeah, but that's part of life, I guess. We're gonna just try to make the best of it here.
Yeah, we are making lemonade out of lemons.
Big time. Yeah, we got a big old lemon tree going here on this planet right now.
Yes.
Yeah. But anyways, what the struggle is here in the Marina del Rey here, the sunsets, you know.
Oh yeah, it's so hard here. It's so terrible.
By the way, this is terrible weather, you know.
Yeah. We're getting through here. We're getting through, as you can see. We're struggling here and try to.
Anyways.
Get through here. But anyways, that's our sound man Kelly right there, listening to the Blue Man Crew. We call him. There he is. Let's do this. Song, as we all know. All right, what else is going on? Let's see. I just want to tell you that I'm going to be doing a show on Saturday, July 4th, with my friend Casey at 4 o'clock in front of the USS Iowa down in San Pedro. I'm doing some American and Americana songs. So check that out if you can. That's also on Facebook and Steve Stafford. We're not done yet, I'm just telling you. And then every Wednesday night at 6 and every Sunday at 7, I play with my partner Casey and right here on the boat and sometimes out on the dock. But tonight is a special night. My special guest Scarlet Rivera here. Having a great time. This is fun.
It's like a reunion.
Yeah.
We used to play a lot together.
We did lots of gigs together, and then it's been a while now, but we're back. Kelly, how many more songs do we have time for?
752.
Oh, okay. I'd say two or three more, yeah.
Yeah, a couple more anyway.
Yeah.
And hi to Diane, if she's listening, out in Studio City.
Hey, let's do one more time on your CD.
Oh, yeah. My CD is out on CD and vinyl. It's also on all digital platforms, Amazon, Spotify. It's called All of Me, and it's also on my website, ScarletRiveraMusic.com. Check it out.
It's awesome. We did two songs tonight. The ones we did were Dust Bowl and Sacred Wheel. And it's great stuff. Really like it. So, like we said, we had got time for a couple more right here. We're going to go out on a up note here for you. Get a little positivity. We could do that one, or we could do dancing and then that one if you want.
Oh, yeah.
You want to do dancing? I mean, you don't have to.
Sure, of course I do.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's do that. Or we could do either. Let's do dancing and then that one.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Speaking of original songs, this is one of mine. And this is on a CD that Scarlett and I have put together also. It's called Mystic Caravan. So you can get a hold of me if you want to check that out. It's good. Okay. Here we go. Let's see. That's okay. You know what? Let me take 1 second here because I was getting a little squirrely there. Sun is peeking through my window, watching another day unfurl. Grab my hat and greet the morning, and listen to the rhythm of the world. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. I walk along among the flowers. I watch the children paint a mural. I'm in tune with all of nature. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. And love will rain one day, you'll see. From the mountain tops to the deep blue sea. And every child on earth will be dancing to the rhythm of the world. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. Now there's ups and downs, good and bad. Gotta look through the swine to find that pearl. You know your luck can change tomorrow. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. And love will rain one day, you'll see. From the mountain tops to the deep blue sea. And every child on earth will be.
it twirl. As every race, every nation should be dancing to the rhythm of the world. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. And love will reign one day, you'll see, from the mountain tops to the deep blue sea. And every child on earth will be dancing to the rhythm of the world. Dancing to the rhythm of the world. Yeah, yeah, dancing to the rhythm of the world. Yeah, dancing to the rhythm of the world.
All right. Very good, very good.
It's an excellent song.
Thank
you. Great lyrics.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, very timely lyrics.
Yes, indeed.
For hopeful things.
Yes,
to think
indeed.
About.
Yeah, I got a video in the process for that coming out soon. I was going to do it right before the pandemic, but then I thought I'd wait a little bit, and then we'll use that one to get out of the pandemic.
Yeah, that's right.
All right. So, my friends, we have time for one more song. We hope you enjoyed our little show today on the boat here in Marina del Rey. And until we see you again, we're going to be going down the road feeling glad right here.
Oh, yeah. Now the sunset colors are coming up, too.
Oh, yeah. It's looking good. Looking good. Yeah. All right.
The sky lights up.
Let's do it. All right, everybody.
Yes. Adios. It was great to be with you and with my friend Steve Stafford. We want to keep going down the road together.
That's right.
Know?
That's right.
Yeah.
Yep. Absolutely. All right.
Going down the road, feeling glad. I ain't gonna be treated this old way.
Thank you so much, everybody. Appreciate it. We
got
love
one
you.
More in you?
One more? Who wants more, to hear one man. More? That's our finish. That's like
hand me that Guinness over there. I'm
all
done.
Right. Thanks everybody.
Thanks everybody. We love you guys. We're going down the road feeling glad. Not
feeling
bad,
glad.
But glad.
Feeling
yeah,
glad.
That's what we do. All right. Yeah. You want to play our way out? You want to show them the sunset?
Yeah.
Why don't you play a little something while he shows the sunset over there? Something pretty Irish or whatever. Thanks everybody. Great 4th of July weekend. We'll see you next time.